Hey guys, it's been a while. I'm going to be reacting to another few funniest moments from Practical Jokers. Just going to be watching various clips that are, you know, pretty hilarious. You know, clips that I've seen before, so or from the show. So let's just get to the video.
Who's giving the clues and who's doing it?
I'll hint. Right, I'll go. My earpiece is out.
All right, Q.
Yeah.
He has got to leapfrog over someone.
Oh, come on. I mean, it's not something to fail.
Well, I mean, good luck.
I got some Chinese food. Because my grew up next to my neighbors were Chinese.
Chinese.
So I would go over and his mother would cook us a big meal. And then we'd, you know, we'd do childhood games.
That's a hint.
You played childhood games when you were younger. Huh? That's interesting. Chinese childhood games. Duck. Duck. Duck.
Goose.
That's not it.
We're talking about childhood games.
Childhood games when you're little. Duck, duck, goose.
That's not it. Next clue.
Hey, you know what? There used to be a swamp here with lots of frogs in it.
Swamp.
Lots of frogs in it.
Swamp ass? I'm sorry, buddy. I just think I gotta wipe your ass. I think I just have to wipe your ass. I mean, is that it?
That's not it.
It's not it.
He's up, he's up, he's up, it's up.
You had a leapfrog him, you idiot.
This was frog.
I focus on the swamp, not the frog. Well, I'm just happy I didn't go for the wipe. I'm glad I asked him first.
Okay, boys.
There you go, buddy. Here comes our loser. Start your shift, pal.
All right.
Uh-oh! Sal's dead!
Wait, what are you doing? They just want me to come in here and sit down.
The best ingredient in any Sal punishment is when his dad is there to witness it.
What,
what's that?
Is the fax coming in?
There's a fax coming in.
There's a fax coming through.
What's that say?
It's catch the... chicken. Catch the chicken? What does that mean?
Sal, okay. Can't talk to him. Sal, you got the facts. Catch the chicken.
What is this for?
They don't bite. Go ahead. Get it. Come on, son. You can do it.
Look at
his
goddamn claws, though.
Claws? He's not a velociraptor.
Come on.
Oh my god! Hilarious!
Oh my god, he's everywhere. He's gonna all over me.
No, he ain't. Just grab him.
Okay, buddy, come on. Let's just go in the thing.
That's it. That. Sal, this is not a good look for you, Sal.
Grab her.
Friends watch the show. There he goes. Get him.
That's not how you catch a chicken, bud.
At what point do you realize that this doesn't work?
Wow, if your sister was here, she'd have that chicken in a crate. Sonny's got nowhere to go, Sal. Get him.
That's it. You got it.
Good job, buddy.
That's coming now. There's another fact. Catch all the chickens.
You just caught them, buddy. They're the same way. Go ahead, get in there. Just pick them up.
Oh, we just growled at me.
Growled at you? I think these are fighting chickens. What?
What the?
The longer you take, the more chickens get.
I'm not gonna. Hurry up. Grab him, Sal. Grab him now.
Grab him.
Now, that's it.
Yes, Sal.
Oh, he's gonna shit on me. He's gonna shit on me!
Finish strong.
What happened?
You were so close.
Johnny Calabash? Okay, no Johnny Calabash. No. Okay. Ray Lee? Ray Liotta? Ray Liotta.
Ray Lee.
Toodles Valentine? Is the nickname Toodles Valentine?
No.
Buffalo Children's?
We got one.
Hey, Troy?
Yeah, I'm so far nobody's been here yet.
He just hung up on Troy. Dude, he didn't say goodbye, he just hung up.
Lisa? Forgettable Lisa? You're not Lisa. Alpha Noogie Puss?
Nope. You got him.
Alpha Noogie Puss. Is it Beefy's Candelabra?
Beefy's Candelabra.
Beefy's Candelabra? You would think the best thing for me to do is just get everybody's name and then just check it against the list. But we'll just keep going this way, I guess, because it makes more sense. This must be it now. Okay, Karen White Bitch. Karen White Bitch.
Well, why do you say this must be it? Why did you preface it that way?
Gosh.
The one and only Egg Montoya.
Egg Montoya.
Eric Montoya?
Yeah.
What?
All right, I forgot about
it.
Montoya is my middle name.
Or do you go by, or have you ever been known by, the one and only Egg Montoya? Did your friends call you that?
No, I mean, once I made the best tuna casserole, put eggs in it, so they nicknamed me Egg.
Come on, dude. Are you kidding me? Your nickname is Egg Montoya.
Yeah.
Did I just win?
No, that's not the game.
Here he goes.
Okay, Remo Gatto. Remo?
That's Joe's newborn son.
Strong name.
Strong name? Or does he fit right into this game?
Okay. Dusty Schetto.
That's promising.
There's one Dusty up in here. High Priestess Gabagool. High Priestess Gabagool.
High Priestess Gabagool.
No High Priestess Gabagool.
You're so stupid.
Aunt Tim.
Aunt Tim.
Damn shorty.
Damn shorty.
Damn shorty.
That's a laugh.
That was a laugh. He went. Vicarious George. Is there a George? Is there a Vicarious? Dick dump. A long squirts.
This is the most you've ever gotten.
A long squirts.
All right, guys, that was a lot of fun. Reacting some of the name game challenges from over the years and Impractical Jokers. That was a lot of fun. Dang, it was funny. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't checked out any of my reaction videos, go check them out. They're pretty hilarious. If you enjoy this video, give it a like. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Or see you in the next video.